The member of the Security Council condemned in the strongest terms the attack by Miseria elements on a convoy of the UN Interim Security Force for Abiyé UNISFA and a delegation of Ngong Dinka on May 4th, which resulted in the death of Ngong Dinka Paramount Chief Kuol Deng Kuol, an Ethiopian peacekeeper, and left three other wounded. They welcomed the government of Sudan's announcement of an urgent, transparent, thorough and fair investigation into the incident, as well as its pledge to bring the perpetrators to justice.
We do not rule out that incident was perpetrated by the spoilers of peace who do not want to see peace maintained between South Sudan and Sudan or in Sudan. However, we would have expected the Security Council also to pronounce itself on the barbaric criminal aggression which was perpetrated against Amrouaba. We still look forward wait for the Security Council to pronounce itself on that barbaric act against Amrouaba and Abkarshola.